He's here with pro wrestling savior, the one, JT Dunn. And if you're on YouTube, you want wrestling information, you want to see some stuff, Dre41 YouTube, the exclusive spot.
Right here.
The JT Dunn.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Drake41, aka Mr. 4K, aka Drake41. Welcome to another episode of Down the Rabbit Hole of WWE 2K20 Creation Suite. Creation Suite or Community Creations. We're on with Community Creations. It's fine. So, because it's October, what I wanted to do was to showcase a couple of cars and other creations that has to do with horror. It's October. Why not? Let's get into it. Okay, so. So what we have right here is a very, very good, creation of Deadpool. This is really good. Shout outs to HorrorFan7054. Hopefully I get to see some more of your stuff on here. This is actually good. I'm not even going to stunt. Like, this is good. Like, I can't stunt. Like, this is really good. You know what I'm saying? So if you want a Deadpool with an entire and a half, I mean, download this one. He should have made one without the mask. You know what I'm saying? That would have been cool. But then, no, this one is a good one, so I can't even be mad at this one. Okay, so I'm going to be completely honest with you guys. I never played Five Nights at Freddy's, but I am aware of it. You know what I'm saying? I'm not one of these people like, I don't know what that is. What is that? I know it. Five Nights at Freddy's, whatever. Same thing. This is actually pretty damn good, I must say. They used, I think, like the Iron Man outfit, but they really was very creative with it. See, like in the last videos that I do, I was, you know, being funny and all this other nonsense and making fun. This one, I really want to find some really good horror creations and really showcase them. So this one is really good. It's HorrorFan7054. He's going to be the star of this show. I'm pretty sure. He's going to be the star of this one episode. I'm almost sure. We'll see what happens. Maybe he won't. Maybe he will. Damn, we got a Rain in the building from Mortal Kombat. Yo, HorrorFan7054, you are the truth, my guy, or gal. You are the truth. I like this. This is actually good, but you only do, like, one attire. Why don't you do the entrance attire? You could have did the entrance attire, my guy. I mean, this is a good Rain. I would think the moon, the moveset would be really good. He has the purple Rainmaker. Come on. I guess that works. It works. It's corny, but it works. I can't even be mad at you. It worked. That's a good Rain. That is a good Rain. This better not be a whole episode of just HorrorFan7054. It better not be. Better not. Alright, we're getting a little bit of a problem here. This HorrorFan 7054, you doing too much. Is this whole episode gonna be just you? You got a good Michael Myers, but the problem is, he only has the entrance missing. Why you don't have the entrance attire set? Copy and paste. It's really easy, homie. You're really talented, man. Like, this Michael Myers looks really, really good. It looks really good. So, you doing your thing, homie. Like, you really doing your thing. So, super heavyweight? He's more realistic. I would say Jason would be like a super heavyweight. I would say Michael Myers is more like 260, 275. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Possibly. Okay. Alright. This is not good. This is kind of bum. I'm just going to put it out there. This is kind of bum. This does not look good. The Horror Championship. You just threw a bunch of in-game logos and in-game everything. You didn't put forth no type of creativity at all. This is bum. I don't like this one at all. And yes, I did switch sides. Don't worry about why. Actually, it's because so you guys can see the creations instead of my head, like, blocking a part of it. I know you guys don't want to see me. It doesn't matter. But, it's not great. Alright, man. Bruh. HorrorFan7054, dog, you doing too. I'm just going to have to do, like, a showcase of just of your shit. Like, basically. That's basically what you're making me do. It's just showcase your stuff and that's it. Nobody else gets no shine. I mean, this looks good. This looks really, really good. So, I don't know. I don't know, my guy. Like, you're doing way too good. You're doing too much. You're doing too much. I don't appreciate that. I don't appreciate that. Like, chill. Relax. Relax. That's supposed to be Frankenstein. Why is his name the monster? And this is HorrorFan968292. So I guess he's kind of like swaggerjacking. I don't know. Not sure. But it's cool. It's cool. It's Frankenstein, you know. Nothing too impressive. Just base, you know. Just towing the line, you know what I'm saying? Just average. It's cool though. Okay, so it seems that we have a little bit of an issue here with HorrorFan7054. Clearly, they are way too creative for their own good. If they have a Twitter account, man, you need to follow them, man. They are really nice. Like, yo, they're really, really good. They are really, really good, man. Just the only issue is, it's like, why with certain calls you do one attire and the second attire is just a copy of the first with no entrance? Maybe it's a glitch in the game. I don't know. It's cool, though. He's really good, but honestly, like, let other people shine, please. Please. Just a little bit. Let other people Bandersnatch? Huh. And this is Horror Fan once again. Oh, that looks so nasty. Like, not nasty like a bad creation. It's a good creation because it looks disgusting. Oh my god. Yo, Horror Fan 7054, you're a terrible human being. We're gonna start that rumor. We're gonna start that rumor. You are doing too much, my guy. Oh my goodness, that is wild looking. That is crazy, my guy. My goodness, you doing way too much out in these streets. You gotta chill. You acting different. This isn't you at all. My goodness. Okay, so this is the rake. This looks like almost SCP-096, I wanna say. But the rake, it actually looks pretty, it looks pretty good. I'm not even gonna stunt. You did your thing. Nemesis Prime 889, you did your thing. And you diamond ranked. Everybody's diamond ranked. You diamond ranked. You get a diamond rank. Everybody's diamond ranked. This is good though. Simplistic design, but really good. I don't know what it's from. Don't at me. I don't know what it's from, but it looks good. It looks good. You tried it. You tried. So I can give you props on trying. This is really difficult to get right. So this is a liquor from Resident Evil. They tried. HorrorFan968292. What's up with all the numbers? Seriously. Are you just like copying your gamer tag or whatever? Like, I mean, it's a good try. I don't think I can do any better, but it's a good try. I like it. They got like the feet, the wolf's feet, makes it look right. They got the claw hands, the head. They did good though. They're good with texture. So that gets a thumbs up from me. I really like that. Yo, it just seems like this is just Horror Fan. Like, this is just a showcase of like Horror Fan stuff. Damn, this Shao Kahn. It didn't look really good on a thumbnail, but it looks better here. It looks cool. The second attire has too much going on. The second attire has too much going on. The first one is just right. The second one is iffy for me. I'm not too much of a fan of that one. That one is, it's because they had to do too much, like the spikes everywhere, the helmet, the everything. That one is not great. The first one is better, more simplistic. Even when it comes to designs like that, it shows more of the character as opposed to stuff poking out here and there. It's too much. Horror Fan, you doing your thing. If it's one person or two people with the same damn gamer tag, shout outs to y'all, man. Y'all doing y'all thing. Okay, so I'm guessing that Horror Fan is one person with multiple gamer tags. That's what I'm assuming at this point. I feel like that's what it is. Like, it's one person making multiple creations, and they're really good. Wow, this one is really... And it's supposed to be the Hunter from Resident Evil 1. But then they look more like... No, I guess this is right. I wish it was, like, bigger. It showed, like, the call bigger so you could see more of the detail on it. But it looks good, though. Damn, this dude is the truth, man. Whoever this is, they are the truth. Okay, so the card that I decided to showcase, right, is Two-Face. So let's get into it right here and see what we got cooking. All right, so, oh, that right there on the forehead is not great. I would have just left it alone. I don't think I would have added that. It looks like they did the face texture. Yeah, it looks like they did, but they added some crap to it. Okay, so they have the teeth on the face texture. That's always a pet peeve of mine, to have teeth on the face texture, but nonetheless it's good. The eyes should have been different, right? The eyes definitely should have been different. This is some good work. I would have did like a dye job with the hair as well. Maybe it made one side a little bit gray and this side regular color. Maybe. The attire's fine. The hands I would have did some work on. I would have made like burn victim hands as opposed to what he used, which is good for the jacket itself, but not the hands. He could have fixed that. Okay, so let's get into it real quick, right? And I'm going to do something that I would never really do. Well, I would do. But let's get into it anyway, regardless, right? So, right eye is cool. Left eye is the one that I want to change. Because he is a burn victim, right? So something like that. Or maybe something like this. This one is better, right? Boom. Alright, so hair. Does the dye job work in this? Wait a minute. Before I even do that. Oh, that's a face texture. Damn. Why did he do that? That face texture is no good, dude. I'm gonna be honest with you. Wait a minute, is that the wolf head? Okay, thank God. Alright, cool. Wolf head's gone. I'm happy about that. Alright, so, wolf head is gone, right? We're gonna color the hair. We're gonna bring a little bit more color into it, right? And then we're gonna do a dye job. Now the dye job is gonna have the base color that we already selected. Now I don't even know why I'm doing this, to be honest. It's gonna be darker, which is, it's fine. It's fine if it's darker, because I'm going to hopefully fix this up just the way I want it. Like, I can't upload it, so you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just showing like what I would do if I was making this, you know what I'm saying? And this is no shot at the creator or anything like that. It's just basically what I would do, you know what I'm saying? So I guess in this live stream, you're going to see me update this to just reflect, I don't know, I guess something I like. Not to say that what he did wasn't a good job, because it really was. It's just little things, you know what I'm saying? Like taking it the extra mile to really make it stand out. And people download it, they say, yo, that's crazy. All right, so boom, we got that, right? So now what we do is, right, we go over to gray, right? And then you just hit, damn, does it even show? Does it even show, dude? I think it shows here. It should, right? There we go. Right? So make some gray. And the gray is the basically like the hair is dying, basically. Or you can make it a little bit brighter. Just a smidge. Just a smidge. Right? No, that's more than a smidge. Let's darken that a little bit more. And basically you're just trying to do a gradient effect. Ooh, I like that, how it has the white on the... That's weird, but it actually works. Yeah, you know, whatever. And then, what you do up here is you gradient it out a little bit more. There you go. Throw the gradient on it. Boom. Then a little bit more, right? And honestly, it's like you just want to match it up so it can go a little bit further. Just, and like I said, it doesn't have to be anything too crazy. You know what I'm saying? Just a little bit does it, all right? And then boom. Now, the other thing that I would like to change, right? I guess the clothing. I guess what, he got gloves on or something? Yeah. What the hell? Why is the left hand like that, though? Take that off. All right, boom. So, we don't need that, right? So, appearance, upper, left arm, right? Images. I'm gonna go to customize over here. And then we'll use this one. This one is better to be used as opposed to the one that he did decide to use. And I would think putting it on the hand would be better. Now, does it mess with it a little bit? Yes, it does. Because this game is wonky. But it's fine. See, that goes too much. That's more. Boom. Go across. Alright. Emboss it a bit. Go. And opacity. You can leave it like that. Just so more of the hand shows. Right? And then that looks a bit better. You know what I'm saying? Looks a bit better. But then you can go around it. You know what I'm saying? Add more logos around it. Things like that. But, I mean, once again, this dude is really, really nice. Did a really good job. I just think he should have changed the eyes. That would have helped it pop a little bit more. Gradient with the hair. That would help it a little bit more with that. You know, like, it's smoked. Like, it's gray. Like, it's charred a little bit. I think that helped it. So, yeah, man, that's just about it for me, man. Like, subscribe, comment for more videos like this. If you want to see more like this. This was a special. Because it's, you know, it's October, it's horror month. Catch you guys on the next video. Stay safe. Later.